more than 100 million people live in forest regions and they don't have secure livelihoods. Buddha Fellowship Program is an attempt to create better solutions for this farm distress by means of entrepreneurship.
So with this focus, we floated Gramshri to work on the value chain where we can link the farmer to the market and then they can get the better price of their produce.
Tribal women pluck this fruit growing in the wild in remote forest. They deposit it in collection centers, which are managed by their own boys and girls. Then they convert this into frozen pulp in the village processing centers, which look like factories. They wear gloves, they wear masks, they cover their faces. They learn to maintain hygiene. They get money for their labor and they are doubling their income. See how happy they are.
बीमारी में गलिया नहीं और बीमारी में गलिया का और कोई का पैसा मिले इतना दाना 200 रुपया मिलता है तो रेड आती है वो घर पे ले जाती है तो मीठू लेते मीठू लेते काबुल न लेते कोई बीमार हो तो नारे हुई ले गए दवाई करे आते
तो ओवरऑल इन राजस्थान वी आर बेसिकली बेनिफिटिंग अराउंड 500 women who are directly working in our processing unit and additional 500 women who are basically providing fruit in these processing centers. Apart from this, in Madhya Pradesh, we are running two processing units where we are able to benefit around 150 women who are working in the processing unit and additional around 250 women are providing fruit in these areas. And the most critical component in this whole value chain is the cold chain. So that is also like a bit struggle for us. So we have to shift our like final product from a village which is around 80 kilometers from Udaipur. So we have to store into Udaipur. So we need to establish this like cold chain at the processing unit level itself. We need support with you people to engage with these tribal women throughout the year for at least 3 to 4 year period of a time. We need support in establishing a big assembly line, a processing unit, where around 300-400 women can work directly. And we need support to establish a cold chain facilities of around 50 metric ton, which can basically help us to basically impact at least around 10,000 families in next 5 to 10 years.